Another sign this morning that the Christmas and holiday seasons are getting closer. Ice skating at the Crown Center is finally open this morning. Right now until 9 o'clock this morning, you can skate for free, and there will also be some breakfast there available. And speaking of the ice rink, we want to share a very fond memory with you here on First News.
You knew it was coming.
You know, I'm from Wisconsin. You'd think I know how to do this. Boy, would you be wrong.
That's all right. I'm from Chicago, and I don't know how to do it either.
So there you go. You know,
let us be the judge. Give her a try.
Well, you can't. I've got all these cables here. See? Whoop! Now, see, he can skate. And he can't.
Boom.
There it is. Joel struggling a bit there on the ice at the Crown Center back in, and I quote, this is in the prompter here, in Joel's younger days.
Yeah, which would be almost any time.
Judging,
1994.
Was it 94? I thought, you know, I would have guessed maybe somewhere in the 80s.
94, and that little boy in the red that I knocked down, his name is Andy. He is now a doctor.
Oh, yes.
He is a doctor. He's married to a second grade teacher out in the Blue Valley School District.
Isn't that something?
And when we air this, like, because it's embarrassing to me, and that's why we air it. Andy is now a doctor, and I used to say he was an orthopedic surgeon because that was funnier.
Right, yeah.
But he doesn't do that, but he is a full-blown doctor. And so there you go, Andy. You're on TV again. Every year for the last 17 years, Andy's been on the air.
And it will continue.
Yeah. And, you know, and on YouTube, that is referred to as a classic clip.
Yeah.
It's the only classic clip I have, and I land on Mike Easter.